New tonight, an investigation is underway in Davis after a body was found at a recycling center. The woman's body was found by workers around 7 o'clock this morning at Recology Recycling. It's unclear how the body got there. The name of the woman has not been released yet.